for work? What do you do for work? Slaying, bitches. I'm just completely slaying 24/7.
Good morning. Today is the beginning of my New York Fashion Week vlog. On my way to my first fitting at Atelier Détail. I'm gonna pull a piece for one of my New York Fashion Week looks. So come with me.
You have the best quality
in the world. That was my.
Des robes, des jupes puis des tops. So, là on a cette robe qui vient avec un boléro. Ooh. Puis après ça, la robe elle vient juste dans ce mesh là. Pour l'instant on n'a pas encore notre custom printed mesh. Mais après ça, le boléro il vient dans deux nets aussi.
Ooh. Yeah, those are very cute.
Ouais. Ensuite on a le Helix Tank, que lui existait déjà, on l'a juste rallongé parce que maintenant on sait que les gens ils portent plus des tailles basses. Mm-hmm. Donc, pour pas que ce soit trop crop. Là, on a un nouveau top qui est tout genre scrunch.
Ooh, the red.
Il vient dans le coin vert.
Wow.
Puis ça, je sais que M, elle le portait. Elle le portait de quoi sur les photos?
Je pense que je l'avais vu en rouge.
Ouais, ben c'est parce qu'en fait, on a aussi ajouté la robe.
Ok.
Celle-là, elle vient juste dans les deux couleurs.
Ok.
Ensuite, on a une baby tee, mais genre asymmetrical, genre le devant et le dos sont différents.
Oh.
C'est ça, ils viennent dans toutes les couleurs. On a aussi ce sheer black, qui est un peu transparent. Qui vient aussi dans les knits. Et celle-là, ce haut, elle le porte avec une longue maxi skirt qui vient dans toutes les couleurs, dont ce mèche-là.
J'adore.
C'est ça. La jupe, la maxi vient dans tous les tissus, le baby tee aussi. Ensuite, on a un long sleeve qui est reversible. Il est un peu plus coupe dans, en arrière. Lui, il vient dans les noirs et le bleu. Net. Ensuite, je ne sais pas si tu connaissais la Virtue Dress de l'année passée, qui est juste.
Ah, celle qui était en beige?
Ouais.
Oui.
Là, on a fait une autre version, encore plus low back, avec
les
adjustables.
Yeah.
Puis les nets, on a intégré, on vient de rajouter ça parce qu'on avait peur que ça marche pas trop. Il y a un bra dedans pour
Oui.
Que ce soit pas aussi plus.
Ça, j'adore.
Mm-hmm. Ça, trois couleurs. Puis le dernier truc, c'est cette nouvelle jupe, c'est une asymmetrical. Skirts, voilà, genre low rise.
Mm-hmm.
Te fie pas, si tu veux l'essayer, te fie pas à la net en noir parce que la waistband elle a été coupée dans la mauvaise direction donc elle est trop grande.
Okay.
Mais les hauteurs elles sont accurate. Donc, c'est toutes des medium small. So, tu vas voir généralement les tags, il n'y a pas le tag que ce soit medium soit small. So, là on est encore en train de shoot ces pièces là donc s'il y a des trucs.
And then the back is like that, but obviously you need
to
hide this. But I really need to go back. It's actually really cute.
Yeah.
It suits you well.
Yeah.
Bon,
this is number two.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Comme tu remplis bien la robe.
You can also wear it like lower, but I think I like how it looks better scrunched up, you know. I feel like it complements my body. Mm-hmm. Some nice heels or boots.
Ouais, c'est vraiment cute.
Mm-hmm.
I prefer this.
You prefer this one?
What?
Me too. I feel like this is more me than like the dress, for example.
Puis ça fait plus un New York Fashion Week look, to be honest.
I feel like this one is more high fashion.
I literally walked into my appointment earlier and the person was like, "Are you okay? You look so tired." I am. It's been like a crazy 3 weeks.
Like I needed to de-stress.
Yeah, absolutely. Before leaving. Yeah. No, it's good. Stress is the worst thing for our skin, so. Mm-hmm.
This is my skin after the facial, so I feel so refreshed and glowy. Definitely recommend you guys coming to see Cara Cara. Megan at Cara Cara. So good.
Secured for both me and Ivy. You guys, you don't understand how hot it is. Like, I'm literally sweating profusely. Like, this is ridiculous. But on another note, I went to borrow a bag for your fashion week and she ended up gifting it to me, and it's the cutest thing ever. And a little lilac purple. I think this is also gonna be like my new bag for like uni. Super cute.
Welcome back, Queen Serena.
Ivy and I had the most traumatizing first day in New York. It was overstimulating and we just witnessed a whole bunch of things that we didn't need to see. Ivy got assaulted in the metro, and then on our way home, we saw this lady literally beating up her 5-year-old son. So that was our cue to just go back home, skip the events, and try again next day.
This looks so good.
You want extra side of plantain?
He said he's bringing it.
Yeah, she did.
Madame Epasola. I'm ready to eat that. Y'all see that?
Of your fashion week, and we have a lot to do today. We're going to start the day by going to the a pop-up that I was invited to, and they let me bring Ivy with me, so I hope it's cool. I'm wearing the Adenola pants. I think it's from the collection, their collection with Pernil from the beginning of this year or end of last year, something like that. And then after we have a photo shoot, and then we're gonna chill for the day. Because I didn't get into the show that I wanted to see. I wanted to see Kalina Strada's show so bad, but we move. And then in the evening, we're going to party with a Wang. It's her birthday tonight, and yeah, see you later. Thank you so much. Little matcha latte, cute.
This is the Adenola kimono jacket in white marshmallow. And Ivy's wearing the one in black. So the way it makes the gold jewelry pop.
Welcome to our photo booth.
Ooh, oh, it's really cute.
Yeah.
Okay. Color or black and white?
Both.
Both? This is too cute. Look at it. What's in the bag? What's
yo,
in the bag?
Okay, okay. Ta. First and foremost, y'all, we got what? That Tower 20?
Yo,
this is sold out everywhere, y'all.
I've never used it before. No, I didn't know it was good.
No. Look, I brought mine. I bring mine everywhere. That's a re-up right there.
Yo.
Period.
Crazy.
Okay. They did that. Then we have supplements.
Okay, per.
Okay.
Keeping the girlies healthy.
Beautify supplements.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they said we're not just giving fits, we're giving everything. Okay, retinol. That's really good.
Eye cream.
Pair of socks.
Oh, the Adenola socks are so comfy.
I wear.
I have them.
Of course, flowers, because we're lovely. Then, of course, a set. Is it a set?
I think it's a t-shirt.
Oh, it's a t-shirt. Still.
Cute.
Still. Look at this. Isn't that good PR?
No, for real.
Brands, take notes.
Vraiment, là.
Take notes. Plus, we got our matcha latte.
Mm-hmm. Per.
Per. Thank you, Adenola. Merci, merci.
Honestly, I'm so tired of the heat. Like, I'm already sweating and I have a shoot. But anyways, I think we're here, but we're like 30 minutes late because we got lost again. You know, je me sens comme si je suis à Cuba. Like, this is the weather that you need to be at the beach for. Plus, we're in direct sunlight. We boiling out here.
Yeah, I swear.
I live
like
Quebec.
Oh yeah?
Really?
That's so random.
I spent like 4 months in Quebec. Oh, really?
In the summer. It was like when I was. Actually, I can see.
Yeah. How was it? So
amazing. Girl, ça c'était plus belle photo, not gonna lie.
Wow, you did that.
Hello. Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna go out tonight.
Good morning. Oh my god, I am actually so exhausted, but I gotta tell y'all about yesterday. So yesterday we went to the Adenola pop-up, and where did we go? Oh, and then we had a photo shoot, and we were running late for a photo shoot, but we got there eventually. And honestly, I've been trying to tap into more editorial shoots and work in general with like my modeling, and this was the opportunity to do so, and I'm so happy like Ivy pushed me to do it. And I think these might be my best like modeling pictures to date, so I'm super excited to share them with you guys and to get the final results. And then we came back home after that. No, actually we went to eat, came back home, rested, and then we went out for a party, and we were celebrating a Wang's. She's a model. I'll link her IG right here. We were celebrating her birthday, and Alton Mason complimented my outfit. Hello?
After dinner, we got ready and went to an event that Maya was actually hosting in New York. And on the way there, we actually passed by the Dion Lee show. And as you can see in this vlog, our New York Fashion Week looks a bit different. We didn't really attend any shows this year, and we focused on more networking and other stuff. Je pense. C'est ça 302, non? invited to a one-on-one appointment, and I'm bringing Ivy with me.
Hi.
Yeah, so I'm super excited. It's my first time going in to a showroom with a brand to fit for today. I'm wearing Brandon Blackwood MMA fall collection. And yeah, call it spring shoes. Thank you. Oh my god.
I forgot it was hot outside.
I know. Yeah. Maybe over in the sun. It's really
yeah, like over there. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Looking good, smelling good. You know what the fuck going on.
Really fun. I love all the pieces. I feel like they fit my personality so well.
Mm-hmm.